October of 2016, after almost 4 years of persuasion with the Indian Railways, we were able to acquire two locomotives, a 1953 Jung locomotive, which was built in Germany by Arnold Jung and Company, and the other one was a 1921 Kerr Stewart locomotive, which was built in UK. We finally shortlisted Mr. M.S. Rangaswamy and his team out of Chennai, who are ex-railway engineers, and they had a plan, they knew exactly what they were talking about, and they gave us a guarantee that within 3 months the locomotive, one of them, would be functional.
Very unsworn, this was brought here, this was the junk, no wider fittings, only some motion items were there, a lot of items were missing, all those items were purchased locally from here. I have, some of them are not suiting it, I have to adjust all those things. The Farrakhan loco, which was brought by the Britishers in the, which was manufactured in London in 1855, was brought to India during the British period. Subsequently, this was stopped by the Britishers in 1909. This was in pedestal in Howrah for some time, then it was pedestal in Chandausi, then it came to, it was a number of exhibits at the National Rail Museum, New Delhi. In 2.5 months, I researched it. Subsequently, it entered into the Guinness Book of World Record in the year 1998, February.
I may not be able to afford running the steam engine on a day-to-day basis, so we would be looking for corporate sponsors. Museums are for the community, and I personally think that we'd like to see more and more people get involved.